Oh, you are, Mel. Arnold.
Hello,
Godspeed.
Ah! Ah! Relax,
save your energy for our enemies, my friend.
Ah, my friend. Hello.
Des ennuis en prévision.
Le message-là est-il bien nécessaire? Je pose la question.
What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Ducheneau?
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Siver, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Thank you.
you see the expression on that fat old cleric's face?
Priceless. Turn the color of an aubergine. Thought he'd faint with outrage. Well, seeing as how I stole his keys, why not raid the Archbishop's wine cellar?
You never! There's for the church! There's for the church!
They may have signed the civil constitution, but everyone...
Je te vois, espèce de petit gredin!
Get over here! Fight me, dog! No, no.
Make arrangements with Monsieur Severt and see that the confessionals are closed. My employer prefers to discuss business away from prying eyes.
Oui, monsieur.
I think, monsieur, you're going to miss that meeting.
Mais j'en suis désolé, vraiment. Laissez-moi partir. Laissez-moi me retourner.
And drag him off the pole nerve, he's next!